Hot weather was always a problem. We flew below 1,000 feet between the small cities in that agricultural region, where in a summer day the temperature in the ground might be 105. As we took off and climbed to our cruising altitude in a layer of air that was even hotter, for some depressing reason, you could actually see the temperature rise in the thermometer in the cabin. The red line would crawl steadily up to as much as 120 degrees. It didn't stay that way long, but a few minutes was enough to wilt the passengers, and if one got sick, it would trigger others. I couldn't do much to clean up in the air, but the airports always kept a supply of pine cleaner, and we used a lot of it.